school and all intercollegiate athletic events are an extension of the student-athlete experience, and that lessons are best learned when proper respect is accorded to all. Please let your good sportsmanship show as you watch today's game. The National Junior College Athletic Association, Region 14 Athletic Conference, and Tyler Junior College promote good sportsmanship by student-athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request that you cooperate by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Negative comments, profanity, racist, sexist, or other abusive comments, or actions directed at officials, student-athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the facility. The NJCAA and Tyler Junior College thank you for your support and cooperation.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you direct your attention to center court. On Saturday, the Apaches beat Harris Junior College 67-50. The victory marks career win number 700 for Tyler Junior College head coach Mike Marquis. Marquis is in his 22nd year leading the Apaches and had previous stops at Marshalltown Community College and Indian Hills Community College. He is a 2021 inductee into the NJCAA Men's Basketball Coaches Association Hall of Fame. Marquis is joined on the court by Associate Vice Provost for Student Affairs, Dr. Tim Drain. Ladies and gentlemen, please join us in congratulating Coach Mike Marquis. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for this evening's starting lineups. First, for the visiting Navarro Bulldogs. Starting at guard, a 5'11 sophomore from Paragould, Arkansas, number 0, Zane Butler. Starting at guard, a 5'8 sophomore from Silsby, Texas, number 4, Braylon Bush. Starting at guard, a 6'6 sophomore from Detroit, Michigan, number 5, Jay Sean Moore. Starting at guard, a 6'6 freshman from St. Louis, Missouri, number 15, Osiris Marr. And starting at guard, a 6'4 sophomore from Birmingham, Alabama, number 24, Zane Nelson. Head coach Grant McMillan, assisted by Deshaun Hodges and CJ White. And now, your Tyler Junior College Apaches. Starting in guard, a 6'3 freshman from Irving, Texas, number 2, Marcus Grigsby. Starting in guard, a 6'5 sophomore from Little Rock, Arkansas, number 4, Corey Camper. Starting in guard, a 6'5 freshman from Tyler, Texas, number 20, Wade. Starting at forward, a 6'7 freshman from Houston, Texas, number 22, Darius Woodson. And starting at forward, a 6'7 freshman from Phoenix, Arizona, number 24, Amir Lucas. Head coach Mike Marquis, assisted by Charlie Hood, Thomas Hill, and Vince Marquis.
Thank you.
Marcus Grigsby.
The basket by Darius Woodson. Foul
instructs to number 5, Jayshon Moore. That's his first personal foul. First team foul on the line for the Apaches, Darius Wilson with one shot. During the ball game for the Apaches, number 30, Bullen Tong. To Navarro's number 24, Zane Nelson. That's his first personal foul, second team foul. Timeout on the floor, media timeout.
Thank you.
number 3, Darian Scott. That's his first personal foul. Third team foul. is Watson, plus three. Charge to the Bulldogs, number zero, Zane Butler. That's his first personal foul. Team foul, number five. Returning for the Apaches, number two, Marcus Grigsby. To the Bulldogs, number two, Trayvon Love. That's his first. Sixth team foul. The Bulldogs, number 23, R.J. Moore. That's his first personal foul. Team foul, number seven. Timeout, media. Timeout. possession, Navarro. To the Bulldogs, number 15, Osiris Palmer. That's his first 18 foul. On the line for Tyler, number 2, Marcus Rixby with 2 shots. Brown's truck to Navarro's number 15. Osiris Moore, that's his second personal battle. Team battle number 9, on the line for Tyler, Marcus Rigsby.
Thank you.
Entertainment, please welcome the Touch of Gold.
Thank you.
Resuming play in the second half, possession, Tyler. Possession, Navarro. Returning for Tyler, number 30, Bowen Tebbon. Number 5, Jay Sean Moore, that's his second. First team foul on the line for the Apaches. Number 22, Darius Woodson with two shots. Traveling, possession, Apaches. That's his second personal foul. Third team foul. to the Bulldogs' number 24, Zane Nelson. That's his third personal foul. Team foul number 5. Tyler's number 2, Marcus Grigsby. That's his first. Second team foul.
Push.
Raymond Long.
Thank you.
30. Hogan Tavares, that's his fourth personal foul. Sixth team foul. On the line for the Bulldogs, number 5, Jay Sean Moore with 2 shots. to basket by Corey Cameron. Foul is charged to number 15, Osiris Marr. That's his third personal foul. Team foul number 8 on the line for the Apaches. Number 4, Corey Camper with one shot.
Marcus Rigsby.
foul is short to the Bulldogs number 24, St. Nelson. That's his fifth personal foul. Team foul number 10. On the line for Tyler, number 4, Corey Camper. Two shots. To the barrels, number 4, Braylon Bush. That's his second personal foul. On the line for the Apaches, number 4, Corey Camper. Thank you. pitch on four. Foul is charged to the Bulldogs number zero, Zane Butler. That's his third personal foul. On the line for the Apaches, number four, Corey Camper with two shots. Thank you.